can't believe we're in the Hall of Records. It's like a dream. Now, all we have to do is find the hyperdrive.
At the start of the 22nd century, humanity's right to life was threatened by advanced global warming. Having foreseen this, Mother Sphere ensured mankind could meet this challenge. The eons-long process of natural adaptation resolved near instantly. The body cell replaced the heart and made it possible to survive in environments without oxygen or water. Thanks to advances in biotechnology and nanotechnology, the inconveniences of aging and disease were a thing of the past. This created giant leaps forward in the development of hazardous industrial spaces and space itself. We can now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit. Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please, enjoy the harmony and prosperity of Eidos 7, the first city ever built by Mother Sphere, the mother of...
I have no idea what that was all about. Adam, did it make any sense to you?
Mankind's past was buried with the final war. This must be a video from before that time.
Hypercell. Is this what you're looking for?
Yes. You can extract it from the hyperdrive. Great. We accomplished our first objective. Let's go before the emergency power runs out. We got it. The hypercell. This is going to do a lot of good. Eve, thank you.
Okay. Then, can you tell me where the Alpha Nativa is?
Of course. It isn't far. you're gonna be totally exhausted before we even get to the Alpha.
Thank you.
was that just now?
It's a machine that collects relics. It's rare, so make sure to hold on to it if you come across one.
Should we head down again?
No. Just follow the path and go straight.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. Build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane. High security box. Eve, let's look for the modules to upgrade the drone. Locked up tight, but the hacking tool should get it open before you know it.
What is this? It doesn't seem useful, but it looks intriguing. I'll look into it later.
ID card. Let's keep it for now. Let's look for the modules to upgrade the drone. Locked up tight, but the hacking tool should get it open before you know it. Thank you.
Adam, I have a question.
What is it?
The Hypercell. If it sustained the Hall of Records until now, it must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear.